Okay, yo, man, welcome. This is Van Davion Huggins. You are here with us at the Critiquer's Corner.
What's up?
It's my boy Mike Taylor back here. Key & Peele, man, seriously, I'm just going to say it right out to y'all. Y'all got to be more professional. Just
take it up a notch.
Y'all got to be more professional. Y'all can't just be laughing straight up in the middle of the scene.
Okay, all you niggas need to respect that right there, okay? Y'all need to listen to fuck. Man, you a fun shot there, man. I'm sorry, that is some funny shit.
But nobody else in the scene laughing. And he's gonna laugh out loud. And also, you know, can I just say this though, really though, Mike? Shame on the cameraman.
They need to get somebody to direct what's going on.
Yeah, they need someone like a director in there or something like that. Like, where are the funny jokes and whatnot? Like, you know what I mean? I ain't expecting y'all to do stand-up or nothing like that, but come on, man, where the jokes at? What?
Wait. I'm done with them, man.
He don't even know what to say about him, man. He beside himself right now, man. Well, up to him, he would jam pencils in his eyeballs. I'm not even sure where one would indeed at any point in time insert a dick into this scene. So John, the fact that there's no dick opportunities.
That's your job.
We can't do all the work.
What happened to you?
And that whole scene just tanked a whole episode for us. Frankly, y'all ain't gonna make another season.
Sometimes assumptions bring downfall. That's just off the top.
Just get to the comments.
Do we do comments? I don't even know.
I mean, maybe not. Maybe, you know. Well, let's not penalize the audience because Key & Peele fucking shit up.
This comes from Tiger Paul Raw. Mm-hmm. This shit is funnier than the clips they're trying to fix.
Thank you. Hear this, Key & Peele?
Key & Peele need to listen to this nigga right here.
Key & Peele, yeah, maybe Tiger Paul Raw should write y'all some comments.
Shame.
It really is, man. Got two brothers on TV trying to get something going in a positive way, and y'all just laughing. Just action. That was the whole scene. You want to watch all of the Critiquer's Corners, then what you need to do is subscribe right here, man. Click this right here and subscribe to our channel.
Nigga.
What?
I'm going to put it lower.
Oh, okay. Subscribe right here. Is that low enough? Subscribe right here, man.